the locking line ready for race number one. The right arm, stand by for a start. Stand as one, will they jump as one? We'll soon find out. Mr. Hollywood is the starter. A very good start, but Jewel Banger is as anticipated going for the early lead from Squish Whoosh. Then came Mostinator, followed by Flinders Luck, back along the inside with Hang On Tight, and Don't Shoot Over, a little bit wide at the tail of the field. Jewel Banger takes them along, and they virtually get to the halfway mark, each by about three parts of the length, until on the outside the Mostinator was applying some pressure. Then came Squish Whoosh, is in the box seat, if it's good enough. Then Flinders Luck, followed on the outside by Dave Chevelle, and Hang On Tight is at the tail of the field, about five off the lead. They go down now inside the 600 metres, and it's still Jewel Banger showing the way by half a length from the Mostinator sitting on the outside. They're followed then by Flinders Luck coming around the outside of Squish Whoosh, being hard with the stage of Vale and Hang On Tight as last. They're coming inside the 300 metres now, and Jewel Banger has done everything right so far. It's traveling, the others are under pressure. Jewel Banger has come into the stretch now, but even about a length and a half of Mostinator, the riders are flying with it. Swish Whoosh is getting a run, and Flinders Luck is coming down the outside. It's still hands and heels, but Jewel Banger is looking pretty good. Inside the distance, Jewel Banger is like, how do you feel the race is the best person in the field? Open that, because Jewel Banger wins easily in the end from Swish Whoosh. First was Flinders Luck being followed by Dame Chevelle. Then came Mostinator and Hang On Tight as well. Well, that should have been 3-0, let's think that was a good. That went very easily, 2-1, Jewel Banger.